Happy Paryushan Parva to everyone. I'm sure you all are doing good. We observe many people fasting these days. There are different kinds of fasting, but when we talk about Jain fast, people specifically fast for days together. They do intermittent fasting. At times they eat one meal, two meals a day, and also refrain themselves from eating green leafy vegetables, the tubers that grow under the ground, and fruits. Why do you think this is the case? Actually, there's a scientific reason behind this. Whenever there's a monsoon season, there are more bacteria growing, especially where there is water. So when we talk about potatoes, when we talk about the tubers and the green leafy vegetables, there are more chances of them to be contaminated with the water. So the bacteria gets transferred to the food, and when we eat that, we fall sick. That's the reason we see more sick cases in and around. If you are fasting during this season, let me tell you a certain things that you definitely need to keep in mind to observe fasting without falling sick. Number one, you keep your meals small, like, you know, eat what you've already been eating for your main meal. There is no need to include all the fried stuff and a fruit also along with your main meals. The next thing that you need to take care is that you stay hydrated. Keep drinking water throughout the day, at least 3 liters of water. Try and meditate, try and go for a walk. When you indulge in these calming activities, it actually brings down your fasting time, you know, because you're involved in other activities, and it kills your time specifically and calms your mind as well. The next thing that you need to take care is, do not feast when you are breaking the fast. Break your fast with a simple fruit or a simple, you know, handful of nuts. That will be good for you to break your fast. Or else, if you are if you are avoiding fruits and vegetables, then you need to break your fast with some dal water. The next thing that you need to be taking care of is that if you feel uncomfortable, if you feel really unwell, like feverish, then you need to stop fasting immediately. Definitely you feel tired and little fatigued and low energy when you are fasting, but if you feel really feverish, then you need to stop the fast. If you fast longer, for more than 3 days in a row, then you need to take care of including a multivitamin at least once a day. So these are some pointers that if you take care of, your fasting will go easier. You also need to understand that fasting is not for everyone. You have to listen to your body. Avoid fasting or refrain yourself from doing longer fast if you are suffering from blood pressure, if you are living with diabetes, if you are pregnant, if you are breastfeeding, if you are someone over the age of 60 years, or if you are underweight. These are some of the things that you actually need to take care of when you are fasting. If this has been helpful for you, please pass on this video to the ones who may want to watch it and will benefit from this video. Thank you so much for your time.